All right, Charles. Mr. Booyah said bring him one of them big perch. You see how that little motor do? Murphy, I got the same motor for us. I already got the motor.
Yeah, Charles, you know the whole area where they used to be.
I'm about to go dig that motor out, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Brand new, in the box.
Cabela's got them on sale for $100 now.
YouTube, Charles and Billy gone. They going down there, see what they can get into. Boy, if they get into them, I'm gonna get a small boat this week.
Kick that cage out.
Life of a river rat.
He loves this stuff. They want to take all our fishing home.
I'm going to fish that little piece.
We're going to take everything from it.
We're gonna put us a fish finder on our boat.
I got a bunch of stuff out of this garage.
Oh, you hit my line.
Did I?
Yeah, I felt it.
Come here, Poitches.
Mr. Booyah back there getting a passing of worms, Murph.
Booyah. I should put on one of my little sensitive bottles.
Or another split shot.
One of my motherfucking Michael Jackson bottles.
Look.
Look at that.
Yeah. You had a hit.
Huh? I'm swimming good right now, bro. Don't be playing with me.
If you don't take your French fry butt back in the water and tell your parents that we out here.
Come catch a big one right here, man. Like I did the other day. Remember the first cast I came down here? That motherfucker was like that.
Look at it, just hit fine hard.
I see it.
Ready, get set, and
Oh, shit. Don't move, Mike.
Mr. Booyah back there getting them.
Next to what dock?
About two back to back next to that dock over here.
Which one?
Over here next to me.
Oh, okay. Oh, baby. You are that someone I've been looking, for all my days.
Let's take a little swivel around, see what's going on. Charles and them just set up over there. Mr. Booyah still back here getting them. Every time y'all hear him say, can he get a booyah? He got him a fish. I mean, how many you get so far, Mr. Booyah?
32 exactly.
Woo, Lord. Let me catch up. Look, you got another one. See,
can
I told
put
you.
That mustard?
Oh, wait, he got a nice one.
Can I put that mustard away and get a ketchup?
Wait, hold on.
Can I get a booyah?
Hey, man, this booyah doing something kind of nice over there.
There you go, Mr. Booyah.
7 inches.
Hey, that's a keeper. I'll fillet him for you.
You keeper the keeper. Oh, keeper the keeper.
We're gonna let y'all watch
Yeah, what a hack of cast there. Hit that dock just about 3 inches too short. Oh, Mr. Big Perch. Come on with your bad self. Let mama get a hold of him.
Might be the day. They better not take my bobber off. There you go. I see them when they start knocking.
Nice slow takedown. What the hell was that, man? Beautiful, nice slow takedown.
Charles and them anchored. Yeah, they ain't moving. Look, they got them already. Must be the next person that's gonna catch one. Oh yeah, my bobber up here got her already.
Oh.
Oh man, I missed him. Oh no. Uh-huh. Yeah, me 3 feet under the water.
But they had a worm by the tail. They don't actually have a fucking hook. Look, I'm gonna let them get up to that hook. Get on up to that hook.
Should be gone.
That's a
keeper! Can
I get a booyah? Doing it again. This booyah got something special going on over there.
All right, booyah, do your thing, man. Do your thing.
He got something special going on over there.
Do your thing, man. Yeah, young guy. What in the blood can you fish up on, Tim?
Oh, I'm going to kill him, man. No, I'm going to kill him. Want that little piece of wine? Thought I didn't see you, huh?
Could this be love?
Could
would it be love? Yeah, man. One universal thing, see? Kapow. I got roaches bigger than this motherfucker.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. What happened over there? Oh, that roach kicking that motherfucker. He humping the hell out that damn perch.
Thank you.
Give me your lunch money, motherfucker. Give me your lunch money.
Thank you.
To catch them, boy. You don't know when to set the hook.
Uh-huh.
Don't know when to set the hook.
Walk it. And it's the tiniest piece of worm, too, they like.
Yeah.
Mike, we out in this motherfucker in December.
Thank you. It's a beautiful day in December.
Thank you. Thank you, God.
Thank you, God. You ain't lying. Beautiful day. Got all the river rats out here. This is a beautiful day, dog. Man, too bad I gotta go to work tomorrow because I sure be out here tomorrow. Mr. Booyah is still back there hollering. Sexy worm on here. They love them sexy worms, boy.
Who found first? Pick it up. No.
Sexy worm right there. I just gotta figure out where to throw him at.
Forget the 45, man. Forget the 45.
Ooh, them duck hunters ain't playing.
I'm trying to eat, just like you trying to eat.
Whoa! Look at Jigga! I put him in the bucket because we gotta start.
Might as well start keeping him.
Yeah, we gotta start adding up. Oh, my property is gone. They like the sexy one. Take a little bit longer. Take a little bit. Take some more. Make sure you got it in your mouth. I need to get you out the water.
You know, they said it was supposed to be 15, 20 mile per hour wind today, and ain't shit. They don't know the weather no more. No more than us.